Today in the land of Japan, there's a school fest in Karasuno High School. They're all scattered in any booths and places. Guys, what? You know it's school's fest, right? And what do you want us to do? Spread it around Japan that today is our school fest, you know what? I'm doubting why the both of you are my friends. Just say it already that you want us to list your name and Tsukishima's name in the marriage booth face with rolling eyes, W what? And no, we already know your motives, Hinata. Do you think we didn't know that you're the one who command one of the students to list your name and Tsukishima's name in the blind dance? You're also the one who's paying if ever he'll be paired with anyone else so that it'll be cancelled. Why are you exposing me like that? We just really know you. Why won't you just confess your feelings to Tsukishima so you won't waste your money just to buy that tickets to have time with Tsukishima? You know, it's impossible to talk to Tsukishima, right? Why, Kageyama, you're better than a stupid, please don't evolve to be dumber. What he's trying to imply is we all know that Tsukishima is an introvert and have this attitude that if you try to talk to him he'll reject you without any hesitation. He's also salty, so if Shoyo tries to talk to him, he'll just answer him in a philosophic way. He's not that mean though, he's not mean with his friends, but when you're not on his circle of friends maybe you should seminar first before you can talk and counter all his attacks. That's why when there's someone who's having a crush on him they'll just keep silent because they don't want to be rejected. Yes, he's right. So now that you already know my intention and I know that the both of you loves me despite of that kind of attitude that y'all giving me, list my name and his name on the marriage booth and we'll live happily ever after. Even if we'll list your names there and gets married, it won't change the fact that he won't like you. Bitch, let me just enjoy this moment, don't ruin it. Kageyama, just buy him a ticket and list their names. Don't talk too much. But why my money? He has a money. There's no problem if I'll list their names, but I'm the one who'll pay. It's a big no no no, Kageyama baby. Please, you know I don't have much money today because I'm saving my money. Why won't you treat your baby? Jeez, you're not my baby, and also you're older than me. Stop acting like you didn't like me. You even confessed your feelings to me after a week of flirting with me, and you rejected me because you love that beanpole. Still you like me and now I'm commanding you to buy that goddamn ticket because you love me. Yes, I love you, no homo, but I won't fucking buy a ticket for you. I can't even buy a ticket for me and you'll tell me to buy a goddamn ticket for you. Yes, because I beat you in Where are you bringing me? Stop dragging me, Kageyama Tobio, Ken Makojum. Save me, where are you dragging me, Kuro-san? I'm not going to the jail booth, right? Stop shouting, and they said to capture the students with orange hair. That's unfair. I'm the only one with orange hair here. Shoyo is sulking when he saw that they're heading towards the marriage booth. Kuro-san, why are we heading to marriage booth? Tobio, help me. Kageyama just shook his head. He's so noisy, and who would dare to list their names and partnered with Hinata? Are they blind? I'm the one who list his name. I thought we're no homo here. Why are do you want to get married with Hinata? Kageyama, I wanna slam your head on the wall right now. Not gonna lie, but his partner is Tsukishima. When did you list him? Last night. Huh? You see this? It's for the both of them. Kenma shows Kageyama the bundle of tickets for handcuffs, marriage booth, blind dance, blind date, and cafe date. Seriously, Kenma? It makes Shoyo happy, so might as well give it to him. But that's too much. Just say you want your name and Yamaguchi listed and go. I don't like Yamaguchi noises. I know you, Kageyama. Tisk, fine. They both followed the hyper Shoyo that is trying to get rid of Kuro's grip. Kuro-san, you said we'll be going to jail booth. Why are we heading to marriage booth? Who said that we'll be going to jail booth? I ask you and you answered me that you should capture the orange haired guy. Which is me, but I never agreed that we'll be going to jail booth. Kuro-san, you know that I'm loyal to Tsukishima, right? Please don't do this to me. What if he'll find out that I get married to the man that I don't love? What if he'll think that I have a lover? What will happen to our love story? Hinata, stop acting like going to marriage booth will be the end of your life. Yes, it is the end of my life because I won't be paired with Tsukishima. Well, you can pay for the ticket if you really don't want to, I don't wanna waste my money, then deal with it, you know, Kuro said. You're so handsome, every time you smiles it gives the students the inspiration to answer their assignments. Every time that you're sweating and a sweat falls from your forehead with that serious face you looks really hot, and when you stop stating the obvious because I already know that, but it won't change that we'll be going to marriage booth, you know what Kuro said. You're fucking ugly, whatever helps you sleeps at night. They both arrived at the marriage booth, and what makes Shoyo shock is Tsukishima is right there sitting scrolling through his phone with his headphones. Kuro-san, he's here. Now this will be a major turn off, he'll witness that I'll be marrying another man or girl. He won't come back to our house, he won't cook for me anymore, he won't join me in bed anymore, what should I do? Hinata, you're not living together so cut it out, soon, my mind is in advance time so I know that'll happen. Akashi, the bride is already here. The bride? Where? Hinata looks around and saw Yachi being held by Bokuto. Yachi? Hinata, Kuro-san, this can't be. She's my future sister-in-law. Not future wife? Let me go, Yachi, you know I only see you as a friend, right? Please make this marriage to stop. Tsukishima changed into this. The bride is already here. After hearing those, Shoyo looks around seeing Kyoko being held by Itsumu. Kyoko-san, oh Hinata, you're Tsukishima's bride. How dare he let me witness that he's being married with his mistress? I won't agree to this. Kyoko-san, let's swap position please. You want to marry Yachi? Huh. Kyoko is Yachi's bride. The both girls blushes. Then who's Tsukishima's bride? You. Now let's go, Akashi. Dragged Shoyo's hands into the fitting room and gives him the wedding gown. Shoyo is still processing what he heard, and when the statement processed is now standing in front of the closed door while holding the bouquet of gypsophila, the background music starts to play while he's walking down the aisle. He's now looking at Tsukishima, who's now looking at him intently. He blushes as soon as he sees the slightest smile that escaped from Tsukishima's lips. He walks slowly feeling the scenario, as soon as he reached the destination of Tsukishima, Tsukishima held out his hands offering him to hold it. Shoyo looks at Tsukishima, who's now wearing a white tuxedo with a flower in his front pocket. He looks really handsome because his hair is styled a little. He looks at Tsukishima's eyes. His golden brown eyes are looking at him lovingly. Tsukishima looks at Hinata. He's wearing a sleeveless wedding gown with a flower-shaped design in front while holding the bouquet of flowers. They're looking at each other lovingly as if they're the only person that exists in that room. Ahem. Do you want to get married or you want to melt each other with that stare? Can we skip to saying of I do's father or better proceed to you may now kiss the bride part? Speed. Don't be excited, we'll come to that part. Now kneel in front. I'll only kneel in front of my future husband father. Hinata. You're gross. Shut up, this is my moment. Hinata faces Tsukishima, who's now face red. Let's get this started. Future husband, so we can have the honeymoon. Ridiculous. They both kneel in front of Osamu. Osamu started the ceremony. Beside him is Akashi holding the pillow with both rings at the center. Now repeat after me. I say your name. I say your name. Do it properly, Hinata. Fine, fine. Take two, father. I your name. I Tsukishima Shoyo. You're not at Tsukishima yet. I'll still hold that surname. Now proceed to the next part. Take the his name. Take the Tsukishima K, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance, and thereto I pledge thee my faith. I said repeat after me. I just said it. No taking back. I Tsukishima K, take thee Hinata Shoyo to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance, and thereto I pledge thee my faith. Why won't you just replace me here? No, a father can't marry anyone, and I want to marry Tsukishima, so just stay where you are. You may now kiss the bride. How about the rings? Osamu closed his eyes out of frustration. Akashi give them the rings, Akashi steps forward smiling at the soon-to-be couple in front of them. Tsukishima and Hinata took the rings and slid it in each other's ring finger. Now, you may now. Hinata grabs Tsukishima's collar and crashes his lips into the taller's lips. Tsukishima got shocked at first but then smirk, holding Shoyo's waist and pulling him closer to deepen the kiss. Stop, that's PDA. You're gaining too much attentions. They didn't listen to what Osamu is saying and continue the kiss. They stop kissing when they're out of breath. I took too much courage to confess my undying love for you, but every time that I'm about to confess something happens, but today I won't slit this chance. Hinata, Shoyo, I love you, I really love you, my son, I love you too. Tsukishima, K, I really love you, my moon. They about to share another kiss when Osamu shouted, stop fucking kissing and change into your proper clothes because there's another pair to get married. Let's proceed to the honeymoon. I agree, Kaya. Tsukishima carries Hinata into bridal style and kiss his lips before walking out of the marriage booth. Yeah. The wedding gown and wedding tuxedo, take them off, let them be, we have a spare. Osamu sighs, that couple is unbelievable. Who's next? The officers grabs Kuru and Bokuto. What is the meaning of this? Hey, what are y'all doing? The both of you is next. Now Kuru, change into your wedding gown. What? What? Kenma slightly giggled and it didn't escape from Kageyama's eyes. You did that? You're really shipping them, huh? Yeah, and also the tickets are useless now. TsukiHina got together already. Kenma smiled in contentment while looking at the blushing Kuru, who's now walking down the aisle. Kageyama just sit beside Kenma and looks at the pudding-haired guy smiled. Thought balloon, why am I in love with you again? The end.